Hello. My name is Mario Petrovich. Together with my team, we are developing a Wabo peer-to-peer data microloans platform for the non-bank. The microloans market is valued at $250 billion according to the World Bank. But because the financial institutions don't lend to unbanked people and people without credit score, this market should be at least 100 million. And the sad part of this part is that most of these 250 billions go to the black market in the form of sharp loans. So how can we solve this problem? By generating trust. Trust that if you lend money to somebody, you know that this money will arrive to the right people you choose. But trust can be only exist in a controlled environment, not just trust. So that's why we are developing a peer-to-peer microloans platform with enough tools to control the risk and to enhance the maximize the impact of the loans. So I will explain how it works. We have developed a deep learning artificial algorithm based on the psycholinguistic science. What we do is to build a psychological profile on the borrower, trying to find how likely is she or he to take responsibility in life and repay debts. We score it and we give a number between 1,000 and 1,000. With the cryptocurrency, we develop our own cryptocurrency to deliver the loans and the repayment in an inexpensive way. And we need also a trustable ID to form this risk management toolkit to identify the people. So we also want to standardize identity through different countries and to minimize false identities. Because these people are unbanked, they don't have a bank account, so we built a crypto wallet that is in fact also a crypto exchange where people can remit money and also in order to enhance the relation between the lender and the borrower, we also integrate a chat interface in order to let the borrower and the lender to communicate each other. And the offer wall, where people can make every user, not just the borrower, but maybe the borrower can make a small remunerating task, okay, and get some small money when we are talking about $100 or $2 a week repayment, 5 or 10 cents a day can make a very, very big difference. Okay, we are not alone in this market. Grameen Bank, Mohamed Yunus, the founder of the bank, they received the Peace Prize Nobel in 2002, paid it to the poorest woman in Bangladesh, 98% woman, with a 99.6 repayment without collateral. Kiva, it's a splendid place that me, myself, I did thousands of dollars in loans until I noticed that the field partners, the people that they bring in the world, they took very, very high interest. That's I start to think how to solve this problem, and this is the way Wabo started. And Lender is an Israeli company doing it well, and we difference ourselves and the risk management through the artificial intelligence and biometrics. Okay, there are many incomes. The most important for us is the credit report. People are building their credit history. Well, the milestones, this is our team. We have psychologists that are this is our advisors. We are looking for $600,000 to development, operations, marketing, and pilots in Paraguay, Vietnam, and Ethiopia. We have already done a validation in a financial institution in India, in Nipura. We made 2,300 loans with a turnover loan of 2.5 million. With 96% of repayment. We hope we will achieve 98% of the delaying payments, not the delinquency, the amount of delinquency, they will finish today.
And it turns out.
Okay, exactly. Thank you.
Right, WAMA.